How you guys doing today? Hope you're doing good, as always. I'm doing pretty good. I have work in a little. So that's gonna be okay, I guess. Making money, so it's okay, I guess. But today I'm gonna be doing a lip monthly video for you guys. It's gonna be March lip monthly, even though it's April 1st. But hopefully I'll get this video out this week. That way, it's not too off of March, but all right, let's just get into it. Okay, I guess they try to step up their game from last month. Oh, okay. Well, I really like this bag. It's really cute, and it's like, it feels really durable, even though it has this little tag thing, tassel thing out, but, or not tassel, a little thread out. But today I'm going to be doing a lip monthly video for you guys. It's going to be March lip monthly, even though it's April 1st, but hopefully I'll get this video out this week. That way, it's not too off of March, but, all right, let's just get into it. I'm already excited. Okay, so this is like a highlighter. It's called Golden Glow highlighter. It's like a powdery. It's so pretty. Oh shoot, what the heck? On it. Okay, so that's what it looks like on my finger. I'm gonna cap this actually. Cause it looks like it's gonna be deadly. Alright, but so. That's what it looks like on my finger, and I'm gonna just swatch it for you guys. Ooh. That highlight go crazy. I thought it was gonna be like, look at that. It's like a gold, that's why it's called Golden Glow. Cause it comes out really golden. It's so cute, like I will definitely be using this. Plug, okay, what is this? MKP, that's the brand. That's the packaging. Very, very enough. Okay, this is cute. Got a chapstick, a little, okay. This is cute. Okay, it's a conditioning lip scrub. Okay, okay, cool. Because I don't really, like, I have a whole bunch of, like, little, like, container lip balms. And I don't use them. Because I don't like putting my finger in something and putting it on my lips. Because that's too dirty, like. I mean, I do have hand sanitizer on me all the time, but I can't just be, like, putting, like, drying my lips out with the hand sanitizer. Drying my hands out and then my lips out, because I got, no, it's just too much contamination. Too much, too much, too much. So, but this is a lip scrub, so I can mess with this. And it's a chapstick brand, total hydration, exfoliates and smooths for soft, beautiful lips. Natural lip scrub. Natural sourced ingredients, contains vitamin E and coconut oil. That's cool. This is definitely a thank you, lip monthly. But yes, that's definitely delightful. And then we got another little lip balm, I think, or another lip balm. What is this? Fair Trade certified. The natural glistening lip moisturizer. It's pink. So maybe it'll be pink on? I don't think so though. I think it's just like a chapstick. They have all this stuff so Cleopatra not proof. Like, or fucking Cleopatra proof, but that's, it's just a lip balm, like, but it comes out a little pink, but, yeah.
Cute, I'm gonna put some on. Since you guys see, I did my makeup for y'all a little bit, you know, so I saw.
You're welcome.
Alrighty, that's cute. So it does have a little color, but that's cute. Look at that. And a little pout. Like, what do you mean? Envy. That's what the brand is, Makeup Envy. And we have a little pencil, lip pencil. It is from Stormia Treatment Cosmetics Smear Proof Lip Liner.
That's like cute, but I have like a million of these colors. It's the bottom one right here. I don't know if you'll be able to see it clearly, but hopefully you do. But yeah, that is Lip Monthly for March. It was pretty cool. I'm definitely gonna enjoy this lip scrub and this highlight. And thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.